Hey, what's up, guys? This is All Network. I'm Angel Wanjiku. So now, you know, Edgar Obare has gone on today to leak, or rather to post for us, screenshots of his conversations with Jimal's first wife, and that is Amira. So Amira started texting Edgar Obare back last year around deck, and she was complaining about Jimal with Embery. I'm sure you saw it from Eskia over and over again, but it's only getting better and better as the day goes. So of course, according to the screenshots that he has put out, Amira was complaining and she said, you know what, this guy, I've known him since we were in high school. Yeah, if you see the pictures that she shared to Edgar Obare, you can see some pictures. She was even in high school, like Jimal at Hakwa, like he was literally just, you know, a tiny bodied guy with just dreams and nothing much, you know. So of course she feels so bad because this is someone who they've known each other since wakiwa teenagers, you know. So it's very hard to get over someone like that, someone you've known since you were a teenager, someone you've had kids with, someone who married you, and you have even traveled the world together. So for him to come and, you know, mistreat her, even threaten to kill her at some point if she even talks about Amber Ray, I mean, that is so much that someone can handle. So of course she feels so bad, and she is even depressed because atakama msi anasema, like, I am the ambassador of positivity, like, people don't feel it like that. People are just like, yo, you need to come out, you need to say the side of your story, and you need to move on from this guy. But some other people can say that, you know, for these Muslim ladies, they have already signed that life for themselves, like, hakuna going back. When you are married, that's it for you, because probably this guy is fending for you and your family pia, because at some point tumona Amira was complaining that Jimal even had the guts to beat her in front of his family. So that only means that maybe this guy amekuwa akiprovidia di familia yake, so she doesn't have that much power. But people are like, you need to come out, you need to stand for yourself and your kids, and you need to move on. So of course we know that Amber Ray moved out of Syokimau, and now Amira is happy because someone was asking her, like, so now that you are at a better space, what is making you happy? What are you grateful for right now? And she went on saying that, I am very grateful that my kids can go and play outside just like any other kids, without someone, you know, asking, or without someone interfering with my family. I can walk around the streets of my hood vizuri tutena sana, because now hakuna mse mwenye ananikatizia. So she's just happy that Amber Ray is out of that place, and she is at a better place right now. So of course Edgar Obare was like, I am sorry guys, I have to post this thing, because when they were talking last year, Amira made it clear that she did not want Edgar to post those texts that they shared together public. So but now Edgar Obare ame come out akasema, you know what, it's time, we need Jamal to take care of his business, we need him to be accountable for this. So you know, like, mswe kama sasa Amira akona watoto pale, and then, like, she was even saying, like, you know, Jamal, when we were, you know, we were still together, he was going to sleep at Amber Ray's house. Like, you are in our house, and then usiku usiku tunde uya wewe kwa street unaenda kwa mwanamke mwingine. So of course she was very bitter about the situation, but she could not do anything, because now if someone is threatening you and it is someone who is providing for you, fending for your kids, and anasema he is going to, like, you know, kukufukuza kwa nyumba yenye umejua ni yako for all that long, it is not okay. So of course people want her to come out and stand for herself, but I'd like to know your thoughts on this story, because ni kama, you know, it's revolving too, yani too inaenda ikirudi in a cycle back, like, we don't even know what to think at this point. But I feel like she probably needs to see someone, Amira that is, and yeah, you know, I'd like to know your thoughts, so please tell me down in the comment section below. That's been it from me. I'm Angel Wanjiku. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. As always, giving up should never be an option. Bye.